When you get in there? That came. Oh boy.
We have continuity on C1. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Together.
all together, on the road, going down, the motion to the right. This is easy up there.
Pretty cool. That was a really, we got a really good photo of liftoff. Sure.
3-pound rocket. That's continuity. Guys, clear, range clear. Going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4.
Flight Turkey H on H Smoky Sam. This ought to be pretty cool. Stay tuned. Turkey H, H175. Clear skies. First flight on the horizon, G74. Let's see what happens. Ready to go? Okay, ready to go. G74, first flight. Hope it's good. I don't think so either.
I know, now I got it. Now I'm afraid of it. How heavy was that rocket?
3 pounds. Over 3 pounds.
Over 3 pounds.
That is the first play. Look, the rocket barfed. What do you got here, Franz? What are you trying to do here?
I'm trying to go a mile high.
A mile high?
You
come over here, you'll get a picture of the tribute fin. Mr. Edward Ludwig Van Halen, who we tragically lost 2 weeks ago.
Shit.
A-grade's burning. I see nothing.
It's up there somewhere.
That's right.
Show me the rocket. You got it back? Yeah, for Eddie Van Halen. And how high did it go?
It went 5,993 feet.
Wow.
At 590.
Wow. And how far of a walk?
1,500 feet. Just over the hill.
Another successful flight, H-143, that was pretty awesome. So, happy Halloween.